We back with Chile, baby. GTV Cruiser. What's good, yo? What up, senoritas, chicas, hombres? And today I want to give a double salute to my friend on the IG from Chili baby, Stefa Vita hit me in my DMs and wanted me to check out. This goes by the name of C Tangana featuring Palomita Sangwaka Noti Debi Bezar. In Spanish, it's a bit like the Cape Verdean Creole. In Portuguese, you'd say Devi with a V. Cape Verdean Creole, you'd use a B. And I'm guessing it's like the Spanish way too. So now the artist C Tangana, I've never heard of this freaking artist. I'm guessing he's from Chile too. I'm guessing. Now y'all know Palomita, aka Paloma. Mommy. I'm not single anymore, so my love of my life is gone, man. But anyway, that don't change things. We gonna still hit up Chili, baby. But worth. Forever D family crew. Let's get straight in. So my guy look like Terminator. Bro, this is the first time I jumped into this video, so I apologize for pausing. Like, literally my first time, you know me, I do everything from the jump, not like I watch it and then do a reaction. But my guy, he look like Terminator. And because it's going so fast, even my guy is slightly looking like Cristiano Ronaldo, guy! I swear, it's not just me, bro. That's mad, man. Hey man, this image of Palomita looking fine, man. She's changed from recently, man. Image in this freaking video, she looking nice, man. Whoever kitted you up in them clothes freaking deserves a round of applause, you know what I'm saying? I'm loving the scenery too, you know what I'm saying? And a bit of that blue and that purple kind of lighting in the background. Got a city, like you say, it's an NY or some ish in the back. Got these freaking wolves in the freaking cut, man. I do love freaking wolves. Well, if you want to put it in the smaller category, husky type dogs, so kind of nearest thing to it, but yeah, man, looking dope so far. Chess, oh gee, he's real freaky. Hey, but check me out, I feel like Paloma Mami on this song bangs better than the other artist Tangana. Not to say that he's whack, but Paloma Mami just overriding him slightly better.
Ese pum, pum, como a galope, intentando que el pedo no se me note. Quería que ese tan, tan me lo despote y que me traigan botellas para que explote. Movías ese pum, pum, como a galope,
love the chorus when he starts it off, fades out, and then she comes in. She's got a really nice voice on this, like she always does in almost every single song, but I really love her voice on this more. It's soft, it's delicate. I feel like I'm in cloud nine. It's just a nice, it's like a nice wave ride, nice and calm and gentle. Blah, I love that. Excuse my language, bro. That was a drop. Reminds me of when I freaking had a mouse in, like, when I was like a little kid. I used to live in like an 11th story of an estate, a block, you feel me, in the hood. Freaking, I kicked the mouse because that shit tried to come in my freaking yard. I kicked that shit. It went all the way to like, there's like a, oh, so weird. There's like steps going all the way down. But I kicked that little nasty mouse and that went, it just glided in the air. And I was like, ugh, that was dirty. And when I just saw this, it reminded me of flashbacks of that freaking mouse that I kicked out my freaking yard. Ain't your property, bro. Come on now. Easy. You know? Oh, man, that ending was gruesome, though. And we going in and up there if there's nothing else. Freaking looks like a movie at the end, isn't it? Some freaking Fast and Furious type shit. But I'm loving the text at the end, though. Got that info? Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, I definitely love this song, man. It's a song where I'll, you know, definitely cruise and chill to. I love the two combination, even though I feel like Palomita overrid him slight bit. After the beginning when he came in to the end, I really did like the combination of the two. Palomita with her voice was magnificent. Tangana with some different ish too. I wouldn't go crazy on this song, but I definitely do like it. It's a nice chill song, and if you understand the lyrics, it's one to make you think. But family crew, I really appreciate every Chilean hitting me up in the comment section. So I salute yet again to Stefa that hit me up first, homegirl from Chile, you know what I'm saying, and the rest that really did follow up and hit me after. Now I'm finna be taking a short break from today. This upload was like unexpected, cause I know, I freaking know all of y'all Chileans gonna hit me up in the comment section like fast ASAP. But yo, until further notice, I'ma be on a slight little break just to like refresh my brain. I really need it, you know what I'm saying? YouTube sometimes is a mental thing. Sometimes you get negative comments, like in life, positive, but sometimes you get a lot of racial abuse, and I've been getting a lot of negativity from everywhere, not just on YouTube, but you know, my personal life. And I feel like I need a little break. All these little mini breaks that I do take once in a while does help to refresh my brain and reboot and start to be the happier person that I be. So this was, yet again, like I said, this was an unexpected upload, but I'll hopefully see y'all, not next week, hopefully the week after, where I have fully healed myself. Time is the master and the key. In YouTube, it's not a race or a rally to getting up there. It's all about how you do it with time and pace. Family crew, I'm gonna see y'all out till another day's upload. Take care of yourselves. One love.